So I'm racing Avalanche Peak Challenge, 22-kilometer race in Arthur's Pass this weekend. Very steep, technical ups and downs, running up Avalanche Peak and finishing at the Beely Hotel. Very technical on the foot, which I haven't been doing a lot of this summer. So I am 3-4 days out from the race, doing the equivalent of cramming for a exam, trying to get some good technical running in here in the trails around Castle Hill Village.